Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. This is Dramacide. We're going to get into some Earth Suit one time. Now, I was told that this was Paul Meany's first group. If I'm not mistaken, that's what I was told. I believe so. Brad, you did it again, brother. You did it again. Let's get into it. Earth Suit one time. Absolutely love the mashing and the bending of genres here. You've got everything. It's just, I hear funk, I hear hip hop, of course. There's rock, alternative sounds in here. There's different flavoring in here. Even the way the delivery of verses, a little reggae comes to mind. All welcomed. The creativity level of this song, in my opinion, is off the charts. Just my opinion.
Love the rock, coming rock one time. When we make the sound, you know the light we got shine. People love the rock, coming rock one time. Anyone that says, let me have it wine. People love the rock, coming rock one time. Making me feel so fine, all over all the time. People love the rock and the father coming fill us.
One time, one time, one time, one time, one time.
Day burnt the candle. Daily hey. Shots of rules that I can handle. I see you going blind when defying the philosophies of this Plato man. You can't, cause it's a spectacle. Everybody, everybody, body, body, everybody, body, body, yeah. Everybody, body, body, it's a one time shot.
Go with me, paso la tito, tila, so pa mi reto. Woman in my tongue, so again, let me go on the arrento go. So begging the second, and digging the chicken, and begging the mic. Yo, got the king of darkness, talking, that's how you're a psycho.
Okay, the mix is sick on that part. Oh my goodness, yes sir. If you're not wearing headphones, I suggest when you can put some headphones on and check out the mix on this, the panning and how things are done here. This is good stuff.
Thank you.
like that. I like that. Listen, you know, folks, I'm not always going to say that I'm always right when it comes to a mix, but I'm going to tell you that I'm not wrong. I'm going to tell you again, mixing is subjective. You know, I don't have to toot my horn about anything. I am not going to get butthurt by anything that you say in the comments. Like, we've talked about these things before. But I will tell you that when it comes to mixing, I know what I'm talking about. You know, I have a degree. I won the award for advanced mixing techniques in college. I mean, I know what I'm doing. But it doesn't mean that I know everything. So when somebody comes in the comment section and they say something and it comes from a different viewpoint, I'm not going to argue with them. I'm like, absolutely. That's yes. Yes. Because call me a nerd. I don't know what you want to call me. But the fact of the matter is, when somebody comes with something artistically or creatively and they're talking about mixing or mastering or whatever, or just a song in general, I'm going to listen because I know I'm not aware of everything. But what I do know, I would like to impart to those who are willing to listen and who have like minds or want to know, you know? So when you come in the comment section and you sit there and you say, you don't know what the hell you're talking about, you're an effing idiot, blah, blah, blah. What does that mean? What does it mean? Nothing. You're wasting your breath. So, Brad. Now, you and me, we right here, because, like, you've picked out these songs because you know that I'm going to listen to the mix. I'm going to pick it apart on a technical sense, and then I'm going to get back to you and tell you what I think about it. This is absolute great stuff here. And for me to see some early Paul Meany and then see what he did later on is just amazing. The guy is just multi-dimensionally talented, in my opinion. I probably talked your ear off. I probably said more than some people wanted me to say. But whatever. It is what it is, right? This is Drumicide. Till next time. Thanks for watching.